time I'm done with my rehab and I maximize my return, that's great. We want to do that all day long. But the reality is, I'd rather make a little bit today than that same percentage tomorrow. Because in reality, if you buy it right, you're not going to lose money. Anybody with a little bit of knowledge in this real estate market should not be losing money. It's probably just going to be making less than what we're expecting, right? But, and that's the goal. We do not want to lose money, and especially buying right, you're just probably going to be making less than you anticipated. All right, but being able to make those decisions in time is going to help you. And one of the things we do, as we're marketing the property, we're also staging it. We have a company, and one of our partners, let me backtrack a little bit. We are part of a club. It's called the CEO Club. How many heard of the CEO Club here? Yeah, a few people here? Okay. The CEO Club is a coaching for businesses, professional. We pay a membership. And we go there, and we actually get coached on our business structure. The reason is because everybody needs coaching. I bet Tiger Woods has a coach, right? That doesn't mean that the coach is actually a better golfer than Tiger Woods, but the advice is always great from a person on the outside of your business. So what we do is through this network, which is the CEO Club, one of the people that were introduced to us is one of the partners for Ashley's Furniture. And he has, and I believe that company closed down, but he has this access to furniture at a very low price. And in fact, he gives us complete homes, like ready to furnish, for a couple hundred dollars. I mean, really, it's great. And we are able to stage them. They come in. They make the property look beautiful. And if by the time we were done with the rehab, we haven't found the buyer, we have that property already staged so that everybody just looking at it, they're like, I want the property. And I want it with the furniture. And we give them the option, hey, take it with the furniture. You're going to get a discount on the furniture, might as well. You don't even have to move. Get rid of all the stuff you have in your house. So we're able to do that, and that's one of the things that you want to have in place. You want to have the complete exit strategy so that your property is making you money from the day you buy it. And because you're making money by saving time. So, and that's what I mean when you want to have your team in place and able to have that whole infrastructure.